test revolves for your level 2 functor skills. Jessie will let this unit in the meter squared shopping center. So she has information about the floor area of other available units in the shopping center. So Jessie thinks that the unit she will the has a floor area of 12 centimeters larger than the median floor area. Is she correct? So we need to work it out. So if we do 12 times 7, so 12, so 7 times 2 is 14, 1 down, 4 there. 7 times 1 is 7, other ones there, so it's going to be 84. Then if we do 12 take away 8, it's going to be 4 metres. 7 take away 2 is going to be 5, because this is a compound shape, so we split into 4 equal parts and find that missing part. So we're going to order these now. So if we work out 84 take away 10 is going to be 74 metres squared. Then if we have a look at the order of these numbers, so we've got, so we're going to order these numbers now. So we've got 40.7, 49.8, 51.1, 59.4, 67.6, 68.9, 71.2, 82.3, 90.2. So we're going to cross them out to find the middle number. And that's going to be 67.6. So 10% first. So 10% is 67.6 divided by 10. And that's going to be 6.76 meters squared. And finding 1%. So it's going to be 67.6 divided by 100. Because when you find 1%, you just divide by 100. And that's going to be 0.767. Or in the final, the 1%. So that's going to be 0.676. So add these together. So 6 at 6 is 12. So 2 down, 1 carried over. That's going to be 1 again. That's going to be a 0.11. So 8.11. So if we do 67.6, add the 8.112. That's going to be 75.712 meters squared. So is she correct? I'm going to say no. And we're showing why.